Coronation Street spoilers, David Platt in terrifying Josh Tucker showdown after arrest. Coronation Street's David Platt is set for a terrifying showdown with Josh Tucker in tonight's double bill following his fight with Gary Windass on Monday night. David, played by Jack P. Shepard, led the residents of Coronation Street stunned when he knocked out Gary, Mikey North, during the charity boxing match on Monday night. The hairdresser was arrested while the former soldier was rushed to hospital with his future looking uncertain. In tonight's double bill, viewers will see David shunned by his neighbors as they are still in shock. Dr. Ali Neeson suspects that his violent behavior was due to steroid abuse after he found one of Robert Peston's used needles in the changing room. David's mood will only get worse when he finds out that rapist Josh, Ryan Clayton, is using the situation to manipulate him further. The salon worker heads to the garage to confront Josh following his taunts in the boxing ring. But when he arrives, he learns that the mechanic has quit his job. David hears that Josh blames himself for Gary's injuries and David's out-of-control behavior. Furious, Josh is manipulating the situation. He races round to his flat for a terrifying showdown. David warns Josh to stop interfering in his life and he really will go to the police. Terrified this time David will report his horrific attack, Josh laughs at his threats. The newcomer continues to insist the authorities will not believe him. But what if David faces time in prison for attacking Gary? Could he be convinced to open up about his rape? It comes after viewers were enraged by Josh's sex comment to David as he stepped into the boxing ring. David's fight with Gary appeared to be going well until the mechanic whispered, "I think you'd rather do round two with me." Fans were quick to take to Twitter to express their outrage at Josh's remark. "Wow, Josh is horrible. He caused David to lash out completely." #Koi, one viewer shared. Another added, "I know it was that piece of scum Josh, he makes my skin crawl. Poor Gary got in the way." The red mist appeared in front of David. "Just heartbreaking." #Koi. A third continued, "David should have turned on Josh, not poor Gary." #Koi.